Relation of husband and wife is most sacred when it is that of two souls with a single thought. Two hearts that meet as one. It's the blending of two lives. They're holding the ring, one hand and overhand, just like that. And again, look into her eyes. Repeat after me. I, Andrew, take Kimberly to be my wedded wife. Bring with one hand in the hand together, just like that. Again, look at the eyes and repeat after me. I, Kimberly.
I, Kimberly.
Take you in.
Take you in.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poor.
For richer or poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Absent, there are no ties on this earth that are as sweet and as tender as the ties that we've made to each other. There are no vows between people as sacred as the vows that you have spoken here today. There is no institution so glorious as the home that you create. Therefore, what God has brought together, let no one separate. I pronounce you two rich for this. Husband and wife, please celebrate with a kiss.
I got my heart. goddamn tequila drink was too long, too big.
Bill Maher.
Damn, to walk that got so close to that guy.
Right.
Oh,
oh, oh. Now I'm getting me someone to carry for me.
So, oh no, thank you. We want a bed. We need some bed.
You're gonna adopt me.
Happy wife, happy life.